Look, it's the professor's lair.
A lair? How come he doesn't live in a house?
Rule 26B, subsection 4 of the Evildoer's Handbook. The moment you become evil, you gotta move into a lair.
Uh-oh, here comes the neighbors.
Let's give them some mech suit mayhem!
No! Ambush! to be in there.
We are seconds away from calling time. And time. So, it comes to this, as it must. The moment where I have the honor, the privilege, the unmitigated pleasure to announce the winner of The Biggest Genius.
Listen, shoulder pads, just get on with it and tell me I'm the winner.
The judges have made their decision. The winner of The Biggest Genius is... the Chadbot!
Chadbot? My employee? But I didn't even know you were a contestant.
Your irrational desire to abduct the very best characters from every dimension has led to my victory over you and your hairy lip.
Indeed, it is you, Mr. Chadbot, that has magnificently combined all the theme ingredients. Krabby Patties, fairies, and ghost energy. In true genius fashion, you have gone even further to create the greatest collection of action figures in the world. Only the biggest genius could have completed such a challenge.
And I couldn't have done it without you, my friends. Thank you.
But
is exactly what you got, King.
Care to know what your prize is?
Prize?
Not only do you get this fetching and fully synthetic washable drip-dry glow-in-the-dark sash that will make you the envy of all your friends and combust near an open flame, but you also receive your very own Professor Calamitous immobilization bot and an electric shave.
No, you can't. Not the mustache. It took me years to grow it.